How can putting a camera system on your crane block help speed up productivity and increase safety? Let's take a look at the Crosby BlokCam.
It's really all about safety, reliability, and innovation. And the BlokCam system really checks all three of those boxes. Hi, I'm Denny Davis with the Crosby Group. Today we're going to talk about the BlokCam product. It's an audio-visual system that attaches to the crane block to give the crane operator full line of sight below the hook. So let's go take a look. What we're going to do is we're going to put the three key components at the block. So what we have first is our transmitter, our antennas that we're going to screw on. There's some different configurations you can use with the antennas. It just depends on the specific application. Okay, the next component is what we call the sensor. It's the camera with a built-in microphone. So if there's any communication going on by the rigging crew below the hook, the crane operator can actually hear that communication, which is why we refer to this as an audio-visual system. So now with these two components, I'm gonna go over to the crane block. What we're gonna wanna do, the best practice for installation is to mount the transmitter at the highest point on the block possible. We have four very strong heavy-duty magnets, which is gonna be the primary system to mount this, but we also have a secondary lanyard system that I'll connect as well, because obviously we wanna operate safely. These magnets are very high strength, but if something were to ever come into contact with this block and shear these off, we wanna make sure that we have that secondary securement with the lanyard. Okay, so we've got the transmitter at the highest point of the block. We're gonna wanna put the sensor or the camera at the lowest point of the block to give that operator a nice view of below the hook. So I'm gonna mount that right about here. And then we also have these magnets on the cord, which allows you to just attach the cord to keep it tucked in, nice and flat with the surface, keep it out of the way. Third component with the system here at the block is gonna be the battery. These are lithium-ion batteries. So I'm gonna grab my battery, also grab a power cable, and I'm gonna connect the battery to the transmitter. Again, this is a lithium-ion battery. We've got an indicator here, which will tell you how much life you have in the battery. As you can see, we've got four lights, so I got full 100% charge on my battery. And I'm gonna attach the other end of the connector up to the transmitter. Okay, so now we're gonna go back over here and set the monitor up. So now we're inside the crane cab and we have the monitor. This is our M3L monitor. As you can see, you just position it somewhere in the window that's not in the crane operator's way, but is able to be a nice visual aid for him or her. So it's a very heavy duty ram mount suction cup system that just suction cups right to the window. Then I've got my power cable plugged into the back of the monitor here. And really all we need to do at this point is plug the cigarette lighter in to get power, and then the monitor will come on. So I'm gonna plug this in. BlokCam works on a radio frequency, 5 gigahertz radio frequency. You know, you really use it for any type of lifting operation where you've got limited line of sight or it's a very congested area. It's really a safety-oriented product that's designed to give that operator more of an audio-visual sight of the load. And it also aids him. It's just another tool that allows that operator to be more a part of the rigging team. A lot of times he's back in the crane cab and somewhat alienated and doesn't have really a good view of how they're rigging up the load. Many times in blind lifts, he's gonna lift that load. He has no idea how it's rigged until he gets line of sight on it. And that way he knows that the load is secured properly and he can feel more comfortable and operate a lot safer. It's obviously, it's a safety system. that's gonna, again, allow that operator to feel more secure and safe during lifting operations. But really, it's gonna increase productivity and efficiency with lifting operations. Several case studies have been done where we've documented 27% increased efficiency in open lift scenarios and up to a 39% efficiency in blind lifting scenarios. So by using the Crosby BlokCam system, it's really gonna allow you to do your job safer and more efficiently. We have cameras in our everyday lives all over the place. You know, one of the biggest ones is backup cameras in your car, right? A few short years ago, the cameras were a little bit smaller, maybe not as good. You didn't maybe use them as much. You know, over the course of time, they've gotten a little bit bigger, better. And it really allows you to rely and see what's behind you. You're still gonna use your mirrors and you're still gonna look. You're still gonna do all of the same safety protocols that you were taught, whether you're a lifting crew or a crane operator. You're still gonna do all of the same safety protocols. The BlokCam system just allows you to gives you one more tool in your toolbox to be able to work a lot safer. Construction sites are getting a lot more congested. There's a lot more moving parts going on construction sites. So from a safety standpoint, having the line of sight from the operator to be able to see what's going on below the hook and when the load is moving is really critical. You know, there's a lot of projects now that are getting in downtown environments where there's very limited space. So from a safety standpoint, you've got a lot of moving parts, and it really helps increase the productivity on that job site by using a camera system, as well as it allows that operator to be a lot safer during lifting operations.
With its cutting-edge technology and focus on safety, Crosby BlokCam is truly revolutionizing the industry. If you're interested in learning more, contact Mozilla today. If you found this video useful, informative, entertaining, or you just feel like being friendly, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. Remember, safe rigging is smart rigging. My name is Ben, and stay safe out there.